Sunday, November 7th. It's an NHL algorithm update. There are 5 games today. We're in the middle of the day. There's a ton of football going, and it's nail-biting football. But we will update hockey here. I've run all the stats for the day and updated everything. Let's take a look. There are a couple things we need to discuss about goaltenders, like Varlamov's first start for the year and what that's doing, along with the other projections. We've got new projected scores that are related to our new margins and power streak margins. So let's see how it goes today. All right, Vegas and Detroit. 4-2 type game for Vegas. It's a very tight game by adjusted power, but Vegas is streaking much better than Detroit right now, and that's what puts them over the top. The line is okay. So that's the third ranked pick of the day of the 5. Nashville and Chicago. Heavily favoring Nashville. They've been playing really well. Chicago having all kinds of difficulty today, and Lankanen going instead of Fleury. I don't know which is better at this point. The line is really great at -108 for Nashville. Scores obviously a little distorted because of the just the drastic difference in wins and losses from these teams. So don't expect a 7-1 or 7-0 game. Expect it a little bit closer. But this 108 for Nashville to win, that's why it's a number one pick. Looks pretty good there. Islanders and Minnesota. Here you have Varlamov going for his first start of the year. We're using Sorokin's stats, which he's a very good goaltender according to our 75%. He's a good goaltender. So Islanders playing well. Minnesota playing okay off a game last night. I think both these teams played yesterday, right? So even line, pick'em type game. This is the number 2 pick of the day. It says it's like 6-2 that the Islanders can pull this off against Kaapo Kähkönen going for Minnesota. That's the piece of relevant information there. And Varlamov's first start of the year, he's a pretty good goaltender anyway, so we'll see. St. Louis and Anaheim. Fourth best pick of the day is St. Louis. The line's pretty consistent with that. St. Louis playing okay, dropped a little recently. Anaheim playing a little bit better. Tighter game here does think about 5-2, though, that St. Louis can win that game, but the line is not great. See, it's the worst line of the day for our winners. And the last game of the day is Dallas and Vancouver. Extremely close game between poor teams. 7% difference in here, and the new margin is only 7%. That says tie. It says 2-2 tie between these teams. So betting the tie in this game is what I would recommend. We've been doing, we've probably hit at least 3 out of 5 projected ties recently, and they pay like 3-1. So I've been happy with the way that our draws, 60-minute draw bets, have been working out recently. So in summary, Nashville at 108 is the pick of the day to win, followed by an Islanders against Kaapo Kähkönen here playing well, also at almost even money line. There's some reasonable lines for games today, especially in those top two. And Detroit's a decent team. Vegas has been dealing with injuries. They got Laurent Brossoit going. Not as good of a goaltender. Maybe an over in this game due to Greiss and Brossoit and some scoring out of both those teams. All right, good luck, everyone. May all your picks be winning.